Is something the matter, Schutzelt?
Worry not. I shall handle these ruffians in short order.
I do so miss our castle.
Princess.
I know. It's for the good of the kingdom.
My sympathies, my lady.
If only I'd been born a man. Then I could rush headlong into battle with you.
That is quite enough.
Then I shall ask you but one question. You dare stand in the way of Lady Mashuri's carriage?
I do not answer to you.
I see. Then there's but one explanation. You lot are from Leonis, are you not?
In that case, may the Leonisians bear your enmity! A report from the border, sire. A brigade is under attack by bandits near the border of Horn.
Bandits?
Father, allow me!
No, I will be the one to go.
Why? Do you believe me incapable?
Do not be so quick to seek glory.
I couldn't care less about glory. Please provide a reason.
In due time.
You always say that, Father. But when?
Soon enough. We need not discuss this further.
You always say that fighting on the field is the only true way to train. Is that not so, Father?
Precisely.
Then...
the Leonis line shall live on, even should we fall afoul of gods to defend it. Take those words to heart, and not else. Mont, begin preparations. Call together your swordsmen. Calum will march.
Yes, Father.
Helena, hold the castle in our absence.
As you will, my king. I pray for your safe return.
Ketone, keep watch over Stern. I'm sure he does nothing rash.
As you wish.
Why does Father doubt me so? Will I never be more than a second-born prince?
Many monsters are roaming just beyond the castle walls.
It's a prime opportunity to display the results of your training.
The ancient ring!
You do know how to wield it.
Of course, Father. It can call forth visions. The spirits of heroes. Murmur, whisper, breath, trance.